You give. You give yourself. You're not afraid. You risk yourself to put yourself out there in order to achieve what God's purpose for you. I think that's what an empowered woman is, and definitely reaching out to others. For me, it's empowering. Because you're an empowered woman. It's not enough to say that, oh, I'm empowered. You need to be able to look at another girl and say, girl,